Montana's governor-elect Greg Gianforte is outlining his priorities for his first term in the state's highest office. Tackling the COVID-19 pandemic is his number one priority. Gianforte hinted that many of Montana's current virus-related restrictions could be relaxed. He says he'll be wearing a mask and getting the vaccine when it's available to him, but with the caveat that Montanans should have the freedom to make their own decisions.
I think with freedom comes responsibility, and I trust Montanans to make the right decisions for themselves and the people around them. Again, we'll get through this together.
The governor-elect says he has a plan to help with the economic recovery, but it won't involve much in government spending. He says he's spoken with Republicans and Democrats in the state legislature and told them there is not room for a lot of new spending. Gianforte will be sworn in on January 4th.